Good one.
They
just play really well together. They have a lot of good athletes, but they also know their roles in their offense, and they all play well together and all, you know, play next to each other very good.
Having said that, how are you guys able to execute so well?
We just do different looks at them, through some zones.
Did this wind affect anything?
I would definitely say it would be effective, so I think it's moving right now. But, I think just both teams play really hard.
G says they were getting frustrated with the defense you was playing, giving them so many points.
I think so. I think our defense did a good job there. I think that frustrated them a lot.
Now talk about this. Could be your last game. Are you a senior?
I'm a junior.
Oh, you're a junior, yeah. But for the seniors, this could be their last game. Depending on how the playoffs check. I'll talk about the importance.
No, yeah, they're a great group, and we have 23 of them, and we're blessed to have them, and we're gonna miss them next year, and we wanted to send them off targeting right.
And coach said this is you guys. It's been a crazy year for you.
Yeah.
Today you guys got a signature win.
It was big for us. Just confidence. Thought we played better versus McDonough, but we had to turn up and get a win today.
All right, congratulations.
Thanks a lot.